Hi there. Have you ever wondered what a grizzly bear wearing overalls, eating an ice cream cone while driving a car on the ocean floor might look like? Ta-da! AI can create that image. Today, we're talking about AI image generators and how they make pictures based on instructions from humans. Just like how AI is trained on text, it analyzes millions of pictures, along with any information provided about them. AI learns to recognize objects in the images. It also learns shapes, colors, textures, and styles, all the characteristics the pictures contain. Then, when you ask AI to recreate objects, like grizzly bears or cars, it uses what it has learned to generate something new. So, how does AI form pictures? Most image generators are diffusion models. They start with random noise like static on a TV screen. In stages, the generator gradually transforms the noise into a clear picture based on the prompt it has been given. It's like watching an image slowly come into focus. Say we ask AI to generate an oil painting of an apple on a table. First, the faint shapes of the round apple and the flat table appear. Then, colors emerge. Next come details like highlights and shadows. This process creates a final image with the warmth and depth of a real painting. AI generators can make pictures of just about anything, so it's important to think about using these tools responsibly. But that's a topic for another day. Thanks, I'll see you next time!